Defense Department Twitter account openly attacks Trump. Deep state is everywhere. Was it the deep state? Or was it an accident? That's the question being asked by many conservatives after the Pentagon's Twitter account retweeted a liberal who called for President Trump to resign. According to Politico, the original tweet came from at Proudry Sister, an individual who has now likely used up his 15 minutes of fame all in 280 characters or less. The solution is simple, the tweet read. Roy Moore, step down from the race. Al Franken, resign from Congress. Donald Trump, resign from the presidency. GOP, stop making sexual assault a partisan issue. It's a crime as is your hypocrisy. After being reposted on the Department of Defense's official account, it was quickly deleted and blamed on an error. An authorized operator of the Pentagon's official Twitter site erroneously retweeted content that would not be endorsed by the Department of Defense, Pentagon spokeswoman Dana W. White tweeted. The operator caught this error and immediately deleted it. Pentagon spokesman Colonel Rob Manning issued a similar statement, saying that the user erroneously retweeted content that would not be endorsed by the Department of Defense. While some major Twitter accounts have an explicit statement noting that retweets do not equal endorsements of statements, the Department of Defense does carry such a statement. The issue brought to the fore yet again another concern that has been an issue for conservatives, specifically Donald Trump supporters, the deep state. The definition of deep state varies greatly depending on who you're talking to, but loosely speaking, it's the idea that entrenched, unelected bureaucrats in Washington are undermining conservatives in general, and the Trump administration in particular, through leaks and other acts of sabotage. Accidental retweets on major accounts by authorized operators can occur. For instance, I don't think that anyone thinks that Ted Cruz was at the helm when his Twitter account accidentally retweeted a clip from a movie that was, not exactly family-friendly. That being said, when it comes to Twitter accounts that should be secured with by any measures necessary, the Pentagon certainly springs readily to mind. It's a lot easier to believe that a congressional staffer inadvertently retweeted a clip from an adult movie than that someone at the Pentagon inadvertently tweeted a political statement designed to undermine the president and tie him in with the Moore and Franken scandals. If this is a mistake, and it's difficult to believe that it was, the individual involved should immediately be removed from their position. If not, and I suspect it wasn't, the same thing should happen. In the first case, it's incompetence. In the second case, it's sabotage. Either way, that's one employee the federal government shouldn't have.